So welcome students. So in this question you are given that PQRS is a common diameter to three circles. PQRS is a common diameter to three circles, that is there are three circles along the same diameter. Now it is also given that PQ is equal to 1 and RS is equal to 2. PQ is equal to 1 and RS is equal to 2. And the radius of the middle circle is the area of the middle circle is the average of the areas of the other two circles. So, if that is so, what is the value of QR that is being asked? So, as you can see, 1 will be the diameter of the first circle, half will be the diameter of the second circle, of the third circle. And let us take the radius of the center circle as R. So, pi R square is equal to pi times half square, the radius is half, plus pi times 1 by 4 whole square by 2. So, pi times r square, the area of the middle circle is the average of the area of the other two circles. So, this pi, pi and pi gets cancelled. So, r square is equal to 1 by 4 plus 1 by 16 by 2. That is equal to 5 by 16 by 2 is 5 by 32. This implies R is equal to root of 5 by root of 32. And if R is the radius of the middle circle, what will be the length of QR? QR will be equal to twice the radius. This implies QR will be equal to 2 times root 5 by 4 root 2. So this 2 and 2 gets cancelled, that is equal to 1 by 2 times root of 5 by 2. So that will be the length of QR. Thank you.